Hey folks, so the last couple of days, ever since the attacks in Paris, I hear, at least several times a day, I hear these wishy-washy, lefty Islam apologists say that, well, ISIS is committing these attacks just to, get people to hate the refugees. Well, that's a very cool little conspiracy theory, but in the so-called freethinker community, people like to see links when people make unsubstantiated claims. So I'd like to see some backing up of this very cool little conspiracy theory. So thank you in advance. Everybody, have a great day.